Cullis, what do you think?
Yeah, he's obviously been brought in to strengthen a certain position, and the next few weeks will determine his tactical suitability. It's up to him now how this may influence his future.
Thank you.
was a real wake-up call to them. Balls come loose and the chase is on. Thompson forwards. Vinicius positions himself well and cuts it out. It's a loose ball. Now the pass. Juventus put things right here following their narrow defeat. Forward it goes.
Been a very impressive defensive effort. They've never been broken down and contained the opposition attack extremely well.
After 45 minutes, it is still goalless. This is perhaps after half time. Belief and energy. more so about Peter because of the circumstances. He had to bring on goal scorers, but he was bold in going for broke to get what he wanted, and not many would have done that. Attackers on either side. They hardly had a sniff. Defence is broadly in charge, and it has finished goalless. Which will summarise what we've seen today. This year, on either side, can get all the